Well, you know, work comes through. My agent really didn't come on the radar, but I had done some TV in Richmond, and I immediately wanted to do something historic like this. And I play Fox. He's the racist white guy that beats up a lot of people.
Right.
Right.
The nasty guy. I play the nasty guy.
Okay.
A friend I just met was in the UK teaching film, and she said that Cynthia has now made Harriet important to the UK. And that's great. Yeah, Cynthia's a knockout. She's just a superstar, so I think it'll be important now. And I went on the $20 bill. Yeah, we're living in a new civil war now, and I think this movie's going to be really important to that.
How important is a festival like this to showcase
the
film?
So many movies here. We're in some stiff competition for some awards, but I mean, it's just the exposure is just fantastic. Yeah, again, I'm not the nice guy, but what are you going to do?